I'm always curious about what people would have for their last meal. So, if the world was coming to an end and you were to have one final meal, what would it be? Who would make it? Where would it take place? And who would be performing?
Oh, wow. This is such a great question because I can't tell you. I spend so much of my life obsessing over what my last meal would be. So I feel I've got it down to kind of, well, I'm quite an indecisive person, so I haven't got it 100% decided yet, but I'm sort of roughly there. But I think I would probably have something like spaghetti with lobster, which is one of my favorite dishes, just with kind of like fresh tomatoes and lobster. And then this chocolate cake. It's like a flourless chocolate cake. Recipes on my blog, and it's just one of my favorites. And my mother used to make it, and it's just butter, sugar, eggs, and chocolate.
Wow.
And it's really, really rich and really good. It's just one of my favorites. Something like a rosemary cream or something like that. So I think I'd keep it simple. I'd probably cook it myself, just because I do enjoy cooking. And if it's my last meal, I think it would be a shame to miss out on that opportunity.
Right.
Probably in Venice, like in summer, in our garden or something kind of really relaxed like that. And did you say someone gets to perform there?
Yes, absolutely.
That's very exciting. Gosh. Elton John or something like that.
Perfect. Well, that sounds wonderful and definitely worthy of the end of the world.